Alright, let's see what is going on here. Okay, that works.
Okay, that works.
Okay, it's working. Cool. Alright, let's see here. I guess everything works. I'm going to send you an invite. Oh, I'm going to just join your game if I can. Oh, I can. Yeah, hell yeah. Do you have... What power does that car make?
It's like 800.
Alright, that's perfect.
Yeah, no, it's looking too short.
You want to go drift at boxes and see what's up, or you want to go drift at the festival?
I don't mind. Just pick a spot. I just got to go back to the festival and tune these gears.
I wanted to run my 350Z. It only makes 441 though. I mean, I still think I'll be able to keep up with you, but let's see what happens.
What the fuck is this? Ooh.
Damn.
Sorry about my bed.
We can go to the stadium too if you want.
Oh, I don't mind.
Oh, we joined in one of these? It's lit.
Let me just jump on fucking Abyss here for a bit.
Oh yeah, that map is hard. I'm not even gonna hold you. Is it the one with the big mountain?
Don't think so.
Alright, I'm gonna just play with the fucking...
I don't know, actually, I haven't played this variant before.
Hey yo, tell me if my camera view is nice. Look at it on your phone.
You live on YouTube?
Yeah.
Good to me.
Hold on, I think the stream needs like a little bit of brightness to it, so let's add what the fuck is it? How do we blending mode? No. Filters, effect filters here. Oh yeah, color correction. Let's add some brightness to this shit. Let's see if that works. Yeah, I think that's better. Do that. Cool.
Get onto this fucking map. Am I fucking stupid?
I think I've been in this map before. Yeah, I've been in this map before. See if I can hit it with 400 horse. Hey, yo, this shit is crazy. Oh. Did we finish? What the fuck?
It's underneath, so we can keep going down here for ages.
Actually, bro, I got a map that you might like. It's called Just Fans track. It's a drift track. It's Just Fans. It has some nice turns on it, and you could. It has like about maybe 6 nice little turns on it, but it's wide as fuck.
Oh, I'll just grab.
If you want to try it, we could try it. Alright, let's fix the brightness in the meantime. Filters, color correction, gamma, contrast, brightness. Oh yeah, that's way better. Let's do like... Yeah, that's a lot better. I like that.
So, what was the name of the dead track?
I'll just give you the code. 1 second. I think it's on my history. I played it not too long ago. Or we could play Pappy Palms. Pappy Palms is pretty good. Hold on. Oh, it's right here. It's called... I'll get the code right now. View. Oh, it's... So the code is... 147441376. Tell me if you need it again. 147-441-376.
AC contract?
Yeah, that one. It's a good one. And then since you're drifting in like 800, I'll just jump in my Beamer. I like that better. We gon' get sideways. I'm gonna put
Nesmo sticker smaller on the back.
I'm gonna put you up a little bit on the Discord so I can hear you. What do you think?
I guess this is a perfect drift. Natural drift.
Hey, yo, slid out. The fuck just happened, yo? Hey, y'all, slow down, what the fuck? Oh.
My bad, bro.
Nah, I slid the fuck out of nowhere.
Slippery and fucked on this bed.
Oh my god, what is going on?
Oh, what the fuck? My first lap wasn't this bad.
Word, my first lap was pretty good too, like. Are you holding the brake? I hate that you can't change your car like while you're in an event. Yo, why am I sliding out so bad, bro? I have simulation on? That could be it.
Oh, dude, I don't think I've turned off simulation damage.
Me neither. I never knew this shit had simulation on it. I can't even turn it off!
Dude, no wonder why I've been fucking skipping it. Dude, I thought I said nothing away.
Yo, what the fuck?
I just have no rubber lift on them, bro.
I feel like the car is really slow for some reason. Like, I'm not going nowhere.
My, the simulation data is on. Because whenever I drift, I'm getting, like, slower.
Oh, so you have simulation on.
Yeah, I got simulation.
Okay, that's why. I was like, no way, bro.
One of the nearest couple of bands. Oh my god, dude. Oh, my tires have nothing left on them.
That's why. My tires are burnt the fuck out already, that's why.
But wondering why I was getting like no grip anywhere.
Yo, me too.
Also why I was like slow as fuck. This is not for the finish line, man.
The upstairs view is pretty nice too.
I got no tires left. Fourth gear peeling.
Imagine you couldn't stop now? It's a badass track though, I fuck with it.
It's nice. It's a good layout.
Yeah, I fuck with this track heavy.
It's super wide. Yeah.
I think the best toge track, not toge, drift track I've been on was it was something like this. It had a pit and everything. And it was really smooth, like really smooth. But I was using like a 300 horsepower car, sending it. Oh shit. Oh shit. That boy's stuck. Hey, let me help you
back
out.
Up.
Let me help you out.
Back up. Oh no. Just need to back up. Just a little bit.
You want me to hit you so you get off or?
Oh yeah, it'd probably like break my car, but yeah, sure. Anything to get unstuck, man. Fucking simulation damage, man. Oh wait, I'm falling off on this. Oh, shit. Oh no, she did.
Do you have like a 400 horsepower car or not?
I think my Sylvia's a.
Alright, so let's do clutch. Let's do.
I have an F-13, yeah.
Let's do clutch kickers. Clutch kickers is way better. For like, it's a short track, but it has some nice turns that you can really like. You can really send it. I'll just join you when you come back out. Where the fuck is my car? Where the fuck is N? Oh, right here. Okay.
Heading off. In simulation damage. No way I've been playing on simulation damage all day. What the fuck?
That's crazy. Here, let me see if I can join. Are you, did you leave yet or not?
I'm just down the bottom of the map in the middle. Kind of.
Oh, it wouldn't let me. Oh, there we go. Oh, it still won't let me join you. What the fuck? It won't let me. Oh, there we go. I can join now. So I guess go to the same thing, search, and then type in clutch kickers. It should be like clutch kickers actually it. And then you should be able to see. see everything.
I'll just grab my fucking S14. Got less power, I think.
Yeah, I don't know. For some reason, I have more fun with my lower horsepower shit.
But you said you have 400 what?
441 to be exact. As long as it's like the 5, the 4.5, 550, I'll keep up with it.
Is actually good.
Yeah, that's the one. Should be good. Cause I be drifting on stock tire. You already know when you got that shit on simulation, stock tire burned out in the first slide.
That's like half a lap. Clutch kick is done properly.
Hey, as long as we get into a track, bro, I don't even care. You're on Series S or X? It's crazy because your game loads really fast.
Yeah, I just couldn't justify buying an X.
It is better though. I'm not gonna hold you.
Oh yeah, it's better though. Like, I just don't have anything like 4K to run it on, so.
Yeah, I see what you're saying. It's like pointless.
Yeah, like if it's gonna run native 4K, I'd like to see it in 4K. I just need a new TV.
You should just get a monitor. It's up to you though.
I got one of those. I have one for the one for like online comps and stuff.
Oh, okay, bad. Let's see if this clutch kick is actually done right.
As per title, with a frosty frag. Oh. What the fuck is second gears for now? It's from far medium. What the fuck is this? Okay, get this ass coach.
I gotta learn this shit because I don't even know it.
Holding with the punches at the moment.
It's not bad though. I like what I see.
Oh shit. Yeah.
Okay.
Trick with Aiden's.
Okay, so it's not that bad. Not too bad. Alright, let's line up and send it. Oh shit, I almost fell off the fucking wall. Alright, you lead it. Oh, bro, what the fuck? So one thing I don't like about this one is that the floor is like these gay ass plates, and the other one that I actually go to is actual road. So like, it's like you're floating, you know what I'm saying? Your tire's not really on the floor. Now let's try it. I'm dead.
Man, fuck this trick, man.
I like the original one. I like the one that said actually it, not this one. The one that says actually it is actually pretty better, way better than this one.
The one that's actually it is actually it.
Yeah, the one that says done correctly is not it.
It's not it, man.
Do the one that says actually it. You'll like that one way better. Like, the corners are way nicer. Everything's laid out way, way better.
Oh, dude, I need a... I need a... Did you join the combo bit?
Oh no, hold on, I got you. I forgot we both left. When it ends, it keeps us in a combo, but when we leave, it kicks us out. I'll tell you what I'm in. I'm in. Yeah, the one that says actually it is the better one. You'll see. Because like, you drive in the same way, and then they have like a pit, and like you could park up, and you could watch niggas drift and shit. It's pretty dope. And the timing is like, you probably get like 10 laps in before the timer goes out.
Shit floor.
Yeah, this is the real one. You'll see. This one's way fucking better. 1,000 times million better.
I can already see that it's like way better.
Yeah, it's way better, bro. The track is a lot better, too. I love this track. This track is like... my homie Dennis showed me this track long time ago. You just... go right here. Make this right. Oh, you're already on that shit. The pit is right here, it starts right here. Pit's right here, you start here, and then you
okay,
then you run straight down. It's nice, you'll see. Once you hit it, you'll be like, oh yeah, this is lit. Send it.
Yeah, this track's fucking sick.
I love this one.
don't know who made that other one, man.
I'm gonna let you lead it, so I wanna see how I do chasing you.
I need a change gear for a new gear or something.
Yeah, like I had to speed up, these gears are heavy.
First gear just cuts me straight. But no. Oh my god, I can't. Oh my god, oh my god.
Oh, I died.
Fucking god, I can't.
I died.
I need to change this. I swear this car is still fucking stuck. Come on!
Yo, I feel like this shit is turboed, but like it only makes, it's like a baby turbo. Hey, yo. I'm fucking up bad too, right? I ain't gonna lie.
Oh, there was a nice one. Oh, God. Fucking. That was the piece of shit. There we go.
I died. Oh fuck,
it's a tree. No. Oh, that's not good. That's not good. Oh.
Hey, yo. We're better off going to the fucking festival and send it on the big ramp.
Yeah. I just need a turbo lift there. Nothing in between.
Nah, that last lap was pretty good though.
Like all the other ones.
The best power that I ever seen to drift on this map is 250. Like, when I say 250 is it, yo, you send it and like as much power as the car can give you, you can just control that shit. And you can stay real tight. Let's just go to the fucking let's just go to the festival and fucking send the big formula shit. I'll bring my fucking we can just go on this one. Unless you want to do like a, there's a couple other maps we can do as well, but it's on you if you want to do it. Couple other maps that we could send it on. That's like really, really, really good. But I don't mind drifting the festival. It just makes you practice more. Where do you normally start? You start where Jelly starts?
That was track until I did it with them, so.
Right,
where do you start?
I normally start.
Show me where to start, because I actually don't know where to start.
I start here, like, I'll show you. Like, this is where I start with these guys.
Oh, yeah.
I start at the fucking light over here. Yeah, right here. I start right here. So we use this little light thing here as our little start.
Not enclosed.
Yeah. This makes 900 though. I don't know what you make. Oh yeah, that should make 800. Man. Let's go. I already heard the motor.
Because I went off on two streams.
And then I make a left right here.
Through the dirt?
Like, yeah, through the dirt. So you can restart. That shit is on race tire. That thing's fast. Send it, send it, send it. I gotta try to keep up with you. Yo, that fucking car is moving on the turns, yo.
Stay with you, man.
Let me get a rolling start, because once you pull off, you're gone. Alright, go. Yo, I wonder how this car would feel on race tire, bro. Like, you're making me want to put a race tire on. I wonder, like, would it be faster? Would it be quicker?
Way faster, I think. You just have, like, way more grip.
No, I know, but like your thing's fucking moving, bro. Like, yo, once you hit that corner, you're gone. I'm like, there's no way I'm catching that motherfucker.
Just tweak the 180 a little bit.
Yeah, that's what I was doing. I was like, ah, I'll catch him. And then all of a sudden you hit the corner. I'm like, oh shit, he's gone again. All right, let me see.
I'm not taking the corners with like huge amounts of angle either. Which is probably why I'm like full just.
Alright, let's go. Yeah, it's way better. Yo, that time I was actually on your ass, but like I smacked you. It's definitely a lot better though. Like, yo, once I hit the corner, I was like, yo, this thing is hooking up. I gotta use like third gear because I ran out of gear so fast.
Or coming up to that like drift, the drift zone.
Yeah.
And then as soon as I drop in there, it's third.
Oh fuck. It's so funny because the homie that told me how to do this shit, yo, he would like send the car further than it can go. Like he would angle check my ass, bro, and like toss the car way, way tighter and still hit the corner. I'm like, no way, bro. Like, how the fuck am I supposed to compete with that shit on wheel, bro? Oh, I stalled. Oh fuck. Too much. Yo! Alright.
Yeah, that's bro.
I'm gonna lead it, but I'm starting back here. I wanna get some speed so I can really send it.
Do you wanna do a run up?
Yeah, I wanna like run it up and just send it. I wanna, you know, like the like when you could come in on the left, on the right hand side? I wanna have my car to the right, sideways, and then swing it back left and hit the corner dumb hard. Like, watch. I'll show you. Third gear, watch. Go like this. Something like that, but I want to stay on the wall more.
You from the start, away.
And I died. It was good, it was good. It was good, but it was bad. I'm gonna just hit it like this.
Oh my god, I'm so weird. Bro, this guy's so far up.
That was a little bit better though. I don't know, bro. I like freestyle drifting a lot. Like this whole track shit is cool and everything, but like there's a spot where I be drifting the whole fucking thing from one end to the other. I don't know if you're into stuff like that. Here, pull up.
My fucking phone died.
Pull up to. My phone probably gonna die too. I ain't gonna lie. I'm fucking using that shit as a webcam. Here. Yeah, right here. Fast travel on me to, the first house you get, a little bit to the right, I guess. You'll see me. This is my favorite spot to drift right here. Cause like, you're on the street, you gotta dodge cars and shit. Oh, Lord Jesus. You see, as soon as you said my phone's gonna die, my phone died.
It turned off all these fucking.
Alright, well. Webcam died, guys? Sorry?
Nothing but gameplay now?
Nothing but gameplay. No more wheel cam.
Dude, what the fuck?
I'm at the bottom.
Wait,
right.
I turned the filter. I turn the filter on for friends, right? Yeah. Bottom right.
So just open your map, look down to the next city down, and look to the right. I'm right there. Like, if you follow the road that goes down to the highway and goes down to the Buenos Vista shit, you literally just follow it, and it's to the right. You'll see this little X, this little four-way right here. I literally drove this whole entire shit. Oh yeah, just drive down that road to the right. Yeah, just drive down that road. Yeah, you see me now. Yeah, I literally just hit this shit right here. This shit's fun as hell. I don't got the drift zone, so I like it that way. I hit this corner right here. Car fucked me up.
Oh my god. Didn't even take you that hard. It's fucking
I don't got cosmetic on, so. Just go straight, go straight. The best part comes straight. This is where the long drifts are. Then I busted you right here. I don't know, I need fucking stock tire for this shit. This race tire shit is like, bro, I be gripping up so damn hard, it's like, fuck. Oh, I'm gonna put race tire back on. Swap.
I now know where it is. It's on me.
Stock tire. It's a wrap. Yeah, so I'm gonna start it back where we left off. It's nice though, like when you come in hot as fuck on the other side, you hit that long turn. It's nothing but turns, bro. You just gotta keep swinging it. You wanna make a movie? Like, you drift, I cam, I'll be in drone. Catch some nice angles.
Can, dude.
Well, I could follow you. I could follow you really, really good. Could follow you in a car.
Oh. In a car?
I could probably follow you
cam.
In hood cam, in bumper view, front bumper view, in an electric car. You just hear you.
Jumping back up to that spot. Now I know exactly where it is. This one, yeah. This one.
Oh, mother effer! Yo, this BMW sounds so good. I'm gonna send it though. Send it, full send.
Went an intersection too far.
Nah, you're right there. One more corner. You'll see me. I swear to God, that shit said NSX. I'm like, no way. Them shits is hard as fuck to drift. It looks like it's handling a lot better.
It's on stock tires now.
Yeah, stock tires way better. I hit it on this corner right here, watch. Do you like this course though? Like this little spot?
This course is red.
Is the only downfall is you gotta dodge cars.
I need to get used to like elongating my just using longer drifts. This course is nice.
You just gotta have a car that has like extended
flowy
gears. Yeah. On the way back it's flowy, but on the way forward it's like, eh. There's some turns that you gotta manji a lot. Almost did it, bro. Almost had that bitch complete 180. Yo, that was such a clean pass. I didn't crash one time. Yeah, that was a beautiful pass, bro. I didn't even crash.
Nice.
It's hard to do this shit on wheel, bro. I ain't even gonna hold you. I wish every
reason for me on like on wheels is so it feels so weird.
It's your settings, bro. I promise you, it's your settings.
Yeah, it probably is. Like I haven't actually changed any. It's probably why it feels weird.
Are you on wheel right now?
No, I'm not controlling it. What it is? Fuck, it's broken.
Not this one, next one. I fucked up. I think the sickest shit when it comes to drifting is when you're sideways and you're passing a car. I think that's the sickest shit. You lead it. Let me see how this shit goes. what a dog. Oh, I hit a raptor. I hit a fucking wall, what the hell? Done died. Jesus. Yuli, go. Oh, fuck. I died again. Go straight. Keep going straight. And then go, keep going straight. And this right here. You ever done this one?
It's the short track, right? Yeah. Or is it the long one?
This is like the short one, I guess you could say. Send it.
All the way down to the end, loop around, and then go back?
Nah, just make this right here. The second right. This one right here, this curve.
Wait, that's the wrong word. Lol.
I'll show you.
Spit down a lot of slippers.
So, you go like this, you go here. Back here, cut through here, come back in clean and restart. This one's like a little 500 horsepower track.
Fucking forces, we're running.
I'm running fucking 9, bro.
I'm double.
But, I mean, you can do it, it's just gotta have control over the car.
Is made for like 500 horse.
Yeah, pretty much. I kind of like drifting on the actual map, cause like, you know, you could switch cars, tune your shit, you know, do things.
Nero's team's fucking S30.
What power does it make?
3 10.
Oh, 3? I got some at 3. Actually, let's see. Here, let's see.
Couple left.
Died. Yo, hit a fucking wall.
Just run down to the store real quick.
Yeah, no doubt.
I'll be back.
I bet. Hey, yo, I'm fucking starving. Negative. Alright, so we're gonna do a clean pass, my lane only. See how it goes. I gotta dodge every car in my lane. Something's on crash. I'm dead. Hey, yo. In Central. I want to see Spin Central. This shit's spinning fourth gear. Stock tire madness.